Today I'm talking about the Parade of Homes. I got the chance to go last week. If you're not local, you probably have no clue what that is. I've learned over the years that not all areas have a Parade of Homes, as some don't have as much land development and new construction as we do here in Clark County. If you're from Oregon, you're probably familiar with the Street of Dreams. The Street of Dreams is the Building Industry Association of Oregon's big show to feature custom home builders, and the Parade of Homes is Washington's show. In my experience, the Street of Dreams tends to be slightly fancier than our parade, but this year's parade did not disappoint at all. It was really nice. The homes were gorgeous. So the Parade of Homes is an annual event. It happens for a 2-week period in September each year. Every year it's at a different site, moving all around Clark County as land is developed and new communities are built. It is definitely a high-end custom home show, with the feature homes price points being well above $1 million. The parade is a showcase of the latest luxury home trends in Clark County and obviously nationwide, from home design and smart home technology to outdoor living and energy efficient building. I'll drop a link to the Parade of Homes website in the description so you can make a plan to go if you are watching this in real time. If not, just keep your eyes peeled for next year. If you are interested in building a home, check out my video on home builders in Clark County. As always, feel free to reach out to me with any questions. My phone number and email are in the header above and in the video description down there. I love hearing from you all directly or via the comments. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe and turn that little bell on so that you get notified when I put out a new video every week. Last thing before I go, into my pictures and videos from the parade, I'm curious as to whether your area has a similar showcase of luxury homes. If so, just let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. All right, enjoy.